In this question, we are given that 1 log x base y log y base z and minus 15 log z base x are in AP. Then we have to check the options, right? So z or x mein relation check karna hai, x or y mein, y or z mein, etc. To ye AP mein de rakhe hain. To assume kar lete hain common difference d hai. Right? So this is the second term. Second term is first term plus common difference d. So we can write log x base y equal to 1 plus d. So log की definition से x can be written as y raised to power 1 plus d. Right? Now this is the third term. So this is 1 plus 2d. So log की definition से y is z raised to power 1 plus 2d. And this is the fourth term, so we can write minus 15 log z base x equal to 1 plus 3d. So log z base x is 1 plus 3d upon minus 15. So z can be written as x raised to power 1 plus 3d is to power minus 15. Right? Now again, the first that is x equal to y to power this, y ki jagah ye likh dete hain z se. So it is z raised to power 1 plus 2d whole raised to power 1 plus d. Again z ko wapis hi likh dete hain. So we have x equal to x ki power 1 plus 3d by minus 15 whole raised to power 1 plus 2d and whole raised to power 1 plus d. So by law of exponent I can write x equal to x raised to power 1 plus d, 1 plus 2d, 1 plus 3d upon minus 15. Right? So yahan pe x ki power hai 1 aur yahan pe x ki power d ki terms mein ye hai. So we can write 1 equal to 1 plus d, 1 plus 2d, 1 plus 3d upon minus 15. That is 1 plus d, 1 plus 2d, 1 plus 3d equal to minus 15. Now this is a cubic equation in d. So by Hitton trial, d equal to minus 2. Right, d equal to minus 2 is satisfying. Minus 2 would kind of be u jayega minus 1. U jayega minus 3 and this is minus 5. The product will be minus 15. Now d is minus 2, that means first say hamare paas aa jayega x equal to y raised to power minus 1. 2 se aa jayega y equal to z raised to power minus 3. And jo third hai, third se aa jayega z equal to it is minus 2, so it is minus 6 plus 1, minus 5, that means x equal to z cube. So ab option check karte hain. So z cube equal to x, that means a option is correct. X equal to y to power minus 1, that means b is correct. And z to power minus 3 equal to y, that means c is correct. and if A, B, C are correct, therefore D is also correct. That means, charo options A, B, C, D are correct.